costumes falling off and coming undone, wigs coming off and flying across the stage and all kinds of stuff really. And one time the heel came off my shoe and shot out into the audience. But you just carry on, do your best really, and keep smiling and just pray that no one's noticed that you're half dressed with no hair and no shoes on. But yeah, it has happened.
Judges Gentina and Rashina just as eager as the finalists.
Why have you got that on?
I'm going to dance tonight on stage for you.
That's the only time I actually really like you. I'm not obsessed with you when you dance. I just sit there and look at your feet like that.
And God has made sure you can't join in because you have a broken foot.
It's left to Rasheen to welcome the finalists.
Later today. Not to worry though, because you haven't just got me all day, because you've seen quite enough of me at the heats. We've got some experts here to give you a helping hand. We've got Glenn Kinsey, who started as a TV presenter at 13 on children's TV. He then went on to present programmes for Sky and will be able to fully train you in how to best put yourself across on television.
Rasheen's also got a lot on her mind. She's got some major concerns ahead of tomorrow's heat.
I'm absolutely thrilled to be here at Appleby. I'm really excited. The weather, however, is a bit of a problem at the moment.
Rasheen pays Billy a visit to discover more about the fair.
Hello.
Hi, you must be Rasheen.
I am, yes, lovely to meet you. And you are the main man, of course, Billy Welch.
That's all. I wouldn't say the main man.
Thank you for having us here. Obviously, as you know, I'm here for the contest, this year's contest. So thank you very much for giving us a bit of space here on your bit of land that you're in charge of. Very nice of you. So what are the positives about being at Appleby?
I'll tell you a little bit about it.
Look. Oh, lovely. I'll just...